And welcome to the Thanksgiving extravaganza bonanza. It is Friday. Now, Bethany said that we weren't doing too well with the videos this week, but Bethany's been sort of out of the loop in terms of mine and Laura's Skype conversations, and I am now officially Friday instead of Tuesday, so ignore any other Tuesday videos from now on because I'm Friday. Okay, this weekend is Thanksgiving. I'm still in my dorm room. It is Friday night, and I am actually just about to step out the door. Once I get this video uploaded, I am gone. And I won't be back home until, like, somewhere around 1 or so tomorrow, which kind of sucks. And I'm coming back early Monday morning, which sucks even more. But the way my schedule works out, it's just how it has to be. Alright, so my plans for this weekend, well, I'm going to a birthday party tomorrow night. And this birthday has been planned for, like, 2 months, because it's the only time everybody is back in town. So, this party, I'll just say it involves a mustache for me. I've got a bandana, clip-on earring, and a striped shirt, and it's brought to you by the letter R. So my Saturday night is, I'm gonna leave that a little cryptic right now. I doubt the person who the party is for even watches my videos, but it doesn't matter. I'll get clips of it, and I'll show you guys next Friday for part two of the Thanksgiving extravaganza. Anyway, next Wednesday, I have a midterm for performance where I'm playing a classical study, but I'm in a contemporary jazz program. Don't even worry about it, but that means I have to practice on Sunday because the practice rooms are closed on Monday when I get back. And it just really sucks because I have to practice on Turkey Day when I would rather be eating turkey. Anything else, basically, I'm helping my parents make the turkey dinner because that's generally been my tradition the past few years. I help cook the dinner and I bake this pumpkin pie thing with like a graham cracker crust and like a cream cheese layer, and it's the greatest dessert ever. And I'm sorry, Laura, it beats pumpkin bread any day. So that's about it. My Thanksgiving weekend's kind of short because, well, like I said, my schedule kind of keeps it that way, and just how I need to get back here in time for class on Tuesday. So it's not the greatest Thanksgiving weekend, but I really need this long weekend just because class has gotten kind of crazy. I've now got a job on top of that, and I'm writing a blog about zombies. If you guys don't know about that, my job is blogging professionally, actually. So you can go check out the links down below. If you're in university and college, all of the stuff I write about is applicable to you, and if you like zombies, then the other blog is applicable to you as well. So go check them out and leave comments, because I really like comments. Same goes for this video. What are you guys doing for Thanksgiving? And if you don't have Thanksgiving this weekend because you're American, I think you guys still have a long weekend, right? So what are you doing? That's about it. I will see you guys next week for part two. I don't know why we're doing this for 2 weeks, Laura. I told you we only need one. I will see you guys next Friday. Have a good day.